Bravo to everyone. Yes, this is RoboBoot 2017. My name is Callisto Chieng, the administrator of the Moot Camp. And today we had a meeting with the service staff and we've done a dry run of the camp setup and we are now ready to host.
We'll put some tents here. Nope. We'll also have some sessions happening.
So we'll have like about tents gathered. So those workshops will have different people. Like now the UNV will have a workshop. Minister for Youth will have a workshop. UNESCO will also have a workshop. Uwezo Fund will have a workshop. And the workshops will take an hour each. So 1 hour they need to do.
One day, this morning, I went to Holland Scouts Camp. I met two members of staff who were talking to me.
Now if you are caught, you are one, two.
It is the original idea of the founder. Yeah? It is the original idea of the founder for you to come together, for us to come together as young people because there is so much. So make sure you get to know as much as possible to learn from all of us.
For me, this program is just for us to interact. I just hope that you're going to learn the knowledge that you actually don't
know. In the name of Brian Lee, I'm a friend of Kiswahili, Chuo Kikuu cha Kenyatta, and I'm a scout.
Participants and even the participants have their name tags are different and their scarf is different. So what are the one to go money? Then we have the leaders, the scout leaders that are going to bring the participants. They have also a different color of scarf. The scarves are white with the logo and then we have a lining which is now which differentiates the people. Then we have now service staff. Then we have now the what you call the planning team. Those are the four categories. We must have the scarf from day one to the last day. The only time you remove your scarf at the name tag is
at Roland campsite starting from 15th to the 19th.
Robbing as intended. This is the RoboBoot 2017.
Yay! Come and enjoy this program that we've prepared. Don't be left out. Be part of the RoboBoot 2017. Welcome.